Question number one, we need to find out the net force acting on the 5 kg object. So F net is going to be equal to, so we'll take right side to be positive.